Some people see reality as it is and ask why. Others dream and ask why not. People who question the world, who try to change it. New ideas, new perspectives, new realities. In 1995, a simple and brilliant idea emerged. News for free. At the right place, at the right time. Media competitors laughed at the idea, but one company said, why not? A new revolutionizing newspaper was born. Metro. We have changed the world of communication and shocked the entire industry. Changed the content and the distribution. The jungle is your head, can't rule your heart. A feeling so strong, well then. Changed formats and conventions. Opened a way for advertisers to influence a very hard-to-reach audience. Broken down borders with a global concept, now reaching millions of people every day. First Sweden, then Europe, the Americas, Asia, then the whole world. In 1995, we had a dream. Since then, we've been making it a reality. We've grown a lot since our first Why Not? And today, we're the world's largest newspaper. So why not carry on dreaming and make the dream come true? And this is a promise. We will keep on growing and ask ourselves, why not? So what's it all about?